Calvin's cycle's got three phases.
One,
carb fixation.
Two,
invest energy and harvest G3P.
Three,
regenerate
REDP.
It's time to learn the Calvin cycle. In this recital, we're going to learn the story of a process that's so vital, cause it's how the matter making up the biosphere got here in every plant and animal, you see. Yeah, it happens in a chloroplast enzyme so fast, fixing CO2 within the stroma to amass carbs like glucose, fructose, and even starchy amylose, some of which will pass from plants to you and me. Calvin's cycle's got three phases.
One,
carb fixation.
Two,
invest energy and harvest G3P.
Three,
regenerate
REDP.
The process has three phases. First is carbon fixation. An enzyme called Rubisco combines CO2 with 5-carbon. REDP stands for amylose bisphosphate, the 6-carbon product, immediately disintegrates, leaving us with 2 3-carbon molecules, setting up conditions for Calvin cycle phase 2. Enzymes take these molecules of carbons 3 and give them energy from NADPH and ATP. NADPH and ATP were generated in the light reactions that they use to make the Calvin cycle happen, makes glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate G3D, the harvestable product used for carbohydrate energy. Calvin cycle's got three phases.
One,
carb fixation.
Two,
invest energy and harvest G3P.
Three,
regenerate
REDP.
Now on to phase 3, regenerate REDP. An enzymatic team takes 5 G3Ps, reorganizing them, which requires ATP, synthesizing 3 5-carbon RUBPs. We're at the cycle's end, but also its commencement. Rubisco's primed to work with RUBP as a catalyst. Rubisco is in chloroplast and ginkgo species, roses, beeches, ferns, pines, peonies, and all the algae in the seas. Rubisco is the carbon fixer. It's the reason why you're here. It brings the carbon in your ear, toes, hair, and derriere into our biosphere. Don't underestimate Rubisco's worth. It's the most abundant protein on planet Earth. Calvin cycle's got three phases.
One,
carb fixation.
Two,
invest energy and harvest G3P.
Three,
regenerate
REDP.
Calvin cycle's got three phases.
One,
carb fixation.
Two,
invest energy and harvest G3P.
Three,
regenerate
REDP.